Good afternoon. Today we have with us Mr. Prajnajit Mohanty. He is the co-founder and chief decision scientist in AiBridge ML Pvt Ltd.
Hello, sir. Hello, very good afternoon to you.
So, how's your session?
My session is, I enjoyed it really. I really enjoyed a lot coming here and talking to so many beautiful people and all the techies here. And I would like to really thank the Mindfire team, you guys, and we have just met wonderful event. It's really, really of global standard that we have, you know, set for organization of this kind of events. And that really sets the brand Bhubaneswar to grow. That's what I was talking on the stage. And it creates a lot of enthu and interest among the tech community across the country. So people will come to know about Bhubaneswar and the expanding technical base. So yeah, thank you. Thanks to a lot to you guys.
Okay, so in your session you have mentioned about Murphy's Law, right?
Yes.
Yeah, it was about time, right? Like so will you explain
so,
it?
So Murphy's Law is something that, you know, whenever you are trying to do something, the trial runs fine, but at the time of the, you know, in the production or at the time of the final run, it fails or gives some glitches. So that's called Murphy's Law.
Okay.
So thankfully didn't Murphy's Law fail, so good. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the session.
Yeah, of course.
Absolutely.
They say that no presentation is complete without a glitch.
Yes.
No issues. What's your take on the audience we have here? Like, all of them are software engineers or techies. So this might be it's one of a kind, or like all the attendees you have, all the software engineers. So what's your take on this? Like, is it its USP, or we should have some change on this? Like,
so I think yes, the audience was quite learned, because based on the questions that I have received and the responses post the presentation, people used to come and ask me some of the technical questions. So that's great. But at the same time, what I would like to see is that it's fantastic, fantabulous. But next time, probably what you can do is that also invite some of the business guys, because my funda has been so far is that no technology is complete without the business repercussions. Because we techies, we try to solve a business problem, so probably we should also, you know, include the business guys out there, so that will really complete the loop. I mean, but it's fantastic.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.
Thank you so much for having me here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.